It's a phenomenon that has staff at the U.S. Spacewalk Hall of Fame Museum fascinated. On two separate occasions in just the last week, an orb-shaped object has been spotted by surveillance cameras. This video, which has garnered more than 500 views on YouTube, was taken last Tuesday in a room filled with artifacts, memorabilia, and photos from the Mercury and Gemini space programs. Watch as the mysterious object comes into frame, leaves, then comes back before suddenly disappearing. In this video, taken Friday, you can see it quickly moves around toward the bottom of your screen before vanishing once again.
We can't explain it, nor can the fella who put in the system for us.
Charlie Mars is president of the museum and says in both instances, the lights and air conditioning were turned off, which is why he rules out that what you're seeing is a glare or floating dust ball, like some staffers think it is. This is his theory.
There are many items in here that were brought in by people who no longer are with us. They could be coming back to check on it.
But Mars says this type of unexplainable activity is nothing new for the Space Museum, which just moved into this 100-year-old building after spending the last 10 just down the street here.
We have had a number of things like that that have occurred over the past 10, 12 years that we don't have an explanation for.
Some wonder whether it could be a ghost in the historic building, which once served as the original county records facility. But for the staff here, whether it's a glare, dust ball, or perhaps the spirit of Neil Armstrong, it's something for them to talk about.
We love having something come in that is unexplainable, and it gives us a chance to interchange with each other and talk about what it could possibly be.
In Titusville, Justin Warmoth, Local 6.